Creek Road.
Some kind of gravel.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does here. It's pretty solid, I think, everywhere through here. There's a lot of little things, a lot of pull-offs and stuff. That's what quarries mean, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You can put roads off of them. They get the rain, and then, you know, the next day and the day after is when they get all the runoff.
Yep. This is really nice back here.
Best you can.
Yeah.
We had some razors that were passing us the last time. Chips or how it works down here, if they come in here and put gravel on and stuff.
Right.
How it works.
Yeah. And you know this doesn't probably get plowed in the winter, or unless someone lives around here, does it?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how that would happen. Look at the dew still on the grass over here.
Yeah.
Because it's in the sun.
Yeah, it's in the sun.
live along it, though.
Yep. You too, don't worry. That's a home.
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm telling you, you can drive down the creek.
Things all wheel drive, huh?
Well, it's a good rocky bottom.
Is this the only way in and out?
As far as I know.
Oh. That's more than 6 inches deep right there.
Yeah. Last time I thought we just kind of went at an angle, but that was something we had to drive down. That was like a foot.
where'd that truck go? There was a truck behind us. I did get a lot of rain yesterday. Spot. Trespassing.